My name is Tanya Nordstrom, and I'm Deanna Nordstrom. And we would love to welcome you all to this exclusive event tonight. We're really grateful that you guys are here.
This is our first trip to India, and we're so excited to be able to be here and to experience your rich and beautiful culture firsthand. And hopefully be able to share some of our culture with you and find some common ground.
So first of all, we're going to start this event with a karakia timatanga. And a karakia timatanga is an opening prayer. In our culture, in Māori culture, we tend to start all of our meetings or our events with a karakia or with a prayer. And it's just to kind of set the tone of the event. So we're going to set the tone of the event. We're then also going to introduce ourselves in our kind of traditional Māori way, which is called a pepeha or a mihi. And in our mihi, we acknowledge our mother and father. We acknowledge the mountains and rivers that our tribes are from. We acknowledge the canoes or the waka that brought our people up to New Zealand. And we also acknowledge the marae, so the traditional meeting house where we come from, and the tribe, so the specific literal place of land around New Zealand that we identify with.
Waka taka te hau ki te uru, waka taka te hau ki te tonga. Kia mā kina kina ki uta, kia mā ki rā. E hi ake ana, te atakura, he tio, he huka, he hauru, ti hei mauriora.
Ko ake koku papa, ko hena koku mama, ko eza koku hoa rangatira, ko hikirangi ke maunga, ko waiapu te awa, ko morauta te waka, ko tuatini te marae, ko te whanawa ruatautare te hapu, ko ngā kikarai te iwi, ko Deanna Nordstrom, ko hui moa, no reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou.
Kia ora koutou. Ko Peter Nordstrom tōku papa, ko Raymond Kipone tōku māma, ko Mote Tau te mana, ko Hikurangi te awa, ko Ngā Tāpua te waka, ke Tia Haumo Ngāti Hine, Ngāti Kahumu ki Waiwa, Rongo Mai Wanwe, Ngāti Whakaue, me Tainui. Ko Tāni ko Nordstrom ātou.
So before we begin, allow us to thank you again for this amazing opportunity to be here. We have such a rich and diverse culture that we couldn't possibly cover it all in one evening. But we hope to give you a little glimpse into our culture to serve as an introduction to our culture and our cultural tourism offerings that come in New Zealand.
Good, we're really good.
We'll greet
you with our
traditional
Māori greetings and
welcome
to
Mobile, please.
Yeah,
he's sharing the same breath. So when you get your phone, you get breath, you get a quick breath in, and it's about
light.
Lovely to finally meet you, lovely ladies. After all I've been reading, the wonderful things I've been reading about you, so I'm really excited to be here. I hope you guys are having a good evening so far. It's a real pleasure for me to be here actually today, and so I'd like to thank Tourism New Zealand for that and for thinking of me for today's event. From the time I was very little, I've always given culture a lot of importance, and I've always been very passionate about traveling, discovering new places, new people, but most importantly, new cultures, because I feel like that's what sets us apart from each other. And if you think about it, no two regions or no two countries in the world will ever be exactly the same. And the reason for that is, because our culture kind of differentiates one from the other. And I'm really excited to be here and, get to know more about Māori culture. And I really want to know what you guys have in store for me today.
Please sit down, please.
About it, reading about it. But I want to actually know how it feels. And I love the greeting.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
So that's our tradition. store for me today.
To help us demonstrate our business at home, which is doing Māori portraiture in a vintage style. So we're going to share with Diana our what we call our Soldiers Road experience, which is whakapananatanga, which is about making connections. So finding out a little bit about each other, and then dress her up in a vintage style and apply kerepuku rako, which is what Hannah spoke about, the temporary. Before, don't worry, it comes off with the rope. And then we'll show you this vintage portrait all the week later.
Are you still?
Done.
Down.
Go down.
So this place we're going to put on is a
Mobile.
Yeah. Tam Kutekil on, they're often with the Lex Tekil back as well. And for the women, the design of the Tam Kutekil is to represent an owl, which is for wisdom. And it's a high tekil or bad.
I know, I'm looking at Indian film. I'm looking at
the wisdom of women.
अरे मैडम बैठ जाओ ना प्लीज
या कंटिन्यू
मैं बोलूँ इंडियन टीम में आ जाऊँगा
जरूर उत्तर प्रदेश कर क्या हो
Yeah. And it will be in this code, right?
Mobile.
How many times have you been to New Zealand? Nice.
Blue,
hey,
blue. Yay, DMP.
थोड़ा फॉरेनर समझ के हम लोग पोलाइटली आ रहे थे. कौन है वो रमन भाई? कौन है? कौन है वो? कौन है वो दोनों? बाबू राम थोड़ा लाइट बढ़ा दो यार.
अरे बस करो
छापत ना ये चुपचाप लोकल लाइट में लाइट. अरे तब ना हटी
इंग्रजी
बोलता है इंग्रजी. रहमान भाई अर्षिता कुंडली करवा लो लू. अच्छा है कोई नहीं पहचान देगा. कौन है ये? बता दिए
मिल गया मिल गया मिल गया.
Means strength.